The Bernalillo County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's help with a weekend shooting. BCSO arrived to Rentschler Avenue in the South Valley Saturday night to find 63-year-old Jerry Campos with a gunshot wound. The man was given medical treatment on scene but died before he could be taken to the hospital. BCSO is asking anyone with information to email detectives or upload digital evidence to the case folder. A link to that folder and the email can be found on our website, krqe.com.